as a result of the Ayodhya movement. One result of the Ayodhya movement, which they did not anticipate, was the total exposure and hollowness of their contribution to history writing, because that exposed them as being only interested in covering up certain ugly facets of Indian history and trying to, you know, gloss over those things, which was really exposed in the Allahabad High Court, you know, verdict, which said that you were there to assist us, but you served as trying to hinder us in our work.